What the fuck it is, YouTube? It's DMX Supreme back with another video, with another reaction, whatever you want to call it. And today we're reacting to Ski Master Slump God, Sin City. The mixtape got 9 tracks, bro. We've been waiting for music from Ski Master Slump God for years, bro. Can't feel like, years, bro. It's been like 2 years, right? Since Ski Master dropped like a tape album, whatever. Bro, crazy, bro. Like, man, I'm gonna listen to old damn Ski, bro. I stopped low-key listening to the albums because, like, it started getting annoying because, like, I listened to it so much. Like, you feel me? But, yeah, bro, we're gonna hop right into this mixtape, I mean, because, like, I haven't heard a new Ski Mask song in, like, so long, and I'm kind of excited. So, yeah. Get into it. I'm gonna hop right into Dr. Seuss. All right, bro. This song, it's cool. This is definitely cool, bro. The beat and the flow is like definitely, it's hard, bro. It's like, it's really catchy. I like it. Next, Admit It. I just want to hear this nigga like spit, bro. Alright, bro. Matrix.
Water. Wait. Oh my god, Ronnie.
That's what I'm talking about, bro. Yo, this shit is hard, bro. That song was hard. Matrix, that shit was hard. Next, yeah. Alright, this is a different flow. I'm fucking with it. That was a cool song. That was a cool song. That was definitely a cool song. Merlin Staff. This beat hard. Fuck this beat. I really like that beat. The beat on that song was like super duper hard. I'm not gonna lie to you. Lost in Time. All right, Ski, what you doing with this? How this gonna turn out? That was a cool song, but I don't know, when I listen to Ski Mask, I'm not really a fan of his songs, like the songs I just heard, like the singing songs, like the calm song, cause like, I'm so used to Ski Mask being like, turnt, spitting hella fast, like, you feel me? Like, that's what I'm used to. I'm not used to like, singing Ski, so like, I don't know, bro. That song was cool. No, no, it wasn't trash. Fire Hazard, that's next. That song was definitely cool too. Last song, Mental Magneto. That's a tough ass name for the song. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Let's get into that. Bro sound like X-ray head. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Alright, bro. They had cool songs. Like, these songs was cool. But I don't know. I'm just really I don't know. I'm just really a fan of, like, I know his flow changed. I know he changed, like, because of course, like, as you go up, like, your music going to change and stuff like that. But I don't know. It's just like SoundCloud Ski. You feel me? That Ski was the one that really, like, got to me and shit like that. Like, it's just like his flows was better. I'm not saying his flows is bad now, but his flows is good. Like, he still know how to rap. I'm not even gonna lie to you. But, like, SoundCloud Ski, it was just like his flows to me was, like, better. He just went off. Like, he just spit even more, bro. Like, he was just ridiculous. He was crazy, bro. Like, you feel me? Like, his flows was crazy. What he was saying was crazy and shit like that. But now it's just like, when I look at Ski Mask and listen to his music, like, to this album, because his last album was hard. Like, his last album was hard, and I'm not even gonna lie to you. But that's it, bro. It's DMX Supreme. I'm out. Make sure you like and subscribe for more content, bro. Peace.